Hey guys, how are you guys doing? And today I'll be teaching you guys how to clean the inside of a printer. Okay, so my printer is a Canon. So if you have another type of printer, maybe the inside part is different, but you just can follow how I clean, what the tools I use, and that should be good. So first, what you need is an air blower. And second thing is a brush, any brush you can find. The third thing is a microfiber cleaning cloth, and the last one is a piece of paper, and I'll tell you why you need this piece of paper later on. So first, what you want to do is we're gonna blow all the dirt from this printer out. But here's the thing, okay, let me show you guys. We're gonna divide this printer into two, okay? So this first part and second part, okay? So for this part, we want to blow towards that way, okay, towards that way, and for this part here, we're gonna blow towards us, okay. The reason is, for example, if I blow this part here towards that way, the dirt might just get in there, okay. So we don't want to do that, so we just want to play safe. So this part here, we'll blow it that way, and this part here, we'll blow it towards us, okay. So let's start blow it. Okay. And remember this part here, we're gonna blow towards us. Okay, it should be good enough. And now second thing is we're gonna wipe, okay? Grab a microfiber cloth and we're gonna wipe the printer. But here's the thing, okay? We're not gonna wipe the outside first. Now we're gonna wipe the inside part first, because we don't want the dirt from the outside get into the inside. So we're gonna wipe the inside part first. And I recommend using this part first, and then for the outside part, we're gonna use the other side, okay? So let's wipe. Just be gentle. You don't have to wipe it really hard or really clean, because remember, it's very sensitive, the inside part here. So we just want to be slowly and safe. Okay. And grab your microfiber cloth and see, so a lot of dirt's coming out. And then we're gonna wipe it again. Okay, it should be good enough. And now we're gonna flip the microfiber cloth to the other side. And now we're gonna wipe the outside part here, okay? So I'm gonna grab this part and I'm gonna wipe it. Okay, so it's good, it's clean now. Now, after we wipe, you still remember I talked about this piece of paper. So now this piece of paper, we're gonna use it to clean the ink, the part where we put the ink, okay? You can see there's the ink coming out there. So why we don't want to use this microfiber cloth? Because this microfiber cloth, we might just want to use it to clean another stuff. So if we use this to clean that part, the ink might just get here, and when clean the other stuff, the ink will stay on that stuff, okay? So we don't want to do that. And the other thing is that you might see that I didn't use any liquid for cleaning the inside of the printer. It's because the inside of the printer is very sensitive, so we don't want any liquid, and I mean any liquid, to get inside there. So a normal microfiber wipe is good enough, okay? So now we're gonna clean the ink there with this piece of paper. You should put some strain on it, because the ink is kinda dry. As you can see, it's coming out now. See? put some strain on it, put some pressure, and yep, it's getting clean. Okay, as you can see. So now we can throw the paper away, and we're not finished. Now grab your brush and we're gonna clean the side of the printer, okay? What I mean is the some part like you see inside here, there's a lot of part. We just want to slowly get the dust out there. Cool? So like this. Just take your time, guys, slowly. Remember, we don't want to spoil the printer. Because by just using wipe, we're not gonna clean the whole thing 100%, okay? So we need brush. Brush is very important to clean some detail part. So I would recommend whenever you're cleaning your gadget or anything such as printer, you need a brush, okay? Because brush can go into the part where the wipe can't go, okay? So that's good enough. And now, one last thing, we're gonna blow one more time, okay? Remember the direction that I told you guys? Now this one facing this way. Okay, it's clean now. Now what the last thing we want to do is close the whole thing, okay? So that's all the tutorial from me on how to clean printer. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.